where he could have peeled off and avoided contact. Not a smart play by Thornton, especially on a play where Zach Taylor threw a very low percentage ball on third down. Would have forced a fourth and long. Nebraska can't afford to run the ball here. They're going to have to keep the ball in the air without timeouts.
Again to the end zone and Purify! Touchdown, Cornhuskers! Maurice Purify has had an absolutely terrible day. Dropped